it's still snowy. It is still snowy.
Yes, it is.
Did he get your snow boots? Yes, he did. Okay, I'm gonna cover him. I mean, he's a level 50, he's probably fine.
Deploying defensive assets. Dropping equipment.
Oh yeah, he's got a lift coming in. Hold on.
Slow it down. My bad!
Ooh.
Alright.
God damn it, reload!
Whoa, oh, what the fuck?
Sorry.
No, you're good. Unless you shot me.
yeah, I did shoot you.
Damn it, Eli! I'm just kidding, it doesn't matter. Nah, man, that's why I do like the friendly fire that's on this game. I can't wait for the second one. It's gonna be stupid.
Why do you like the friendly fire?
It keeps you on your toes. And it allows you to, like, you know, since this guy's slow, as long as you're focused on the front, I can cover the rear type of this movement. And luckily, it's like, you know, it just works out. It's cool. And it just helps me, like, whenever I'm firing this way, and that's why I hate whenever things spawn in the group, because then it's like, oh shit, everybody scatter and kill it and regroup. See, like, right there is a problem, though, because we're all close quarters. It's like, who's gonna fire first? try to get through it. There we go. Hey, are you still doing your driver's permit?
Yeah.
No, yeah, I was just making sure.
I should probably go up there and make sure David's not home. And I'm just assuming that he isn't. Because he's not one of the people to come down and, like, remind you of shit sometimes, so. Concord.